across the blue line. McDavid still has it. Check, but Benning's got it. Let's it go, and he scores. Matt Benning makes it a 3-0 Oiler lead.
Well, the Oilers picked it up on that 4-4, didn't they? And then they just kept that momentum going. Made some good plays defensively, getting back and taking away pucks as John Tortorella looks up at the big screen trying to figure out how that one went in. Well, it went in because you follow up 97. You follow up 97, and Matt Benning jumps up into play. Todd McClellan was talking to his guys. You want the D up as much as you can. Sergei Bobrovsky can't believe that one went in because he's made so many good saves. But Connor McDavid, because of his speed, backs everybody off. Matt Benning is able to take the ice that's available, which is behind him. Boom. In the net, and a big 3-0 goal.